have a zero tolerance policy for terrorism. We are working on strengthening of our armed forces, but plus that, it is very important to have a very strong international diplomacy, and it's one of our big achievement. You can say it's one of a great feather in our hat. So, and we have seen that during the time of Pulwama, during the time of Balakot, the entire world, including the Gulf countries, were with us and not with Pakistan. So, you have to combine everything. Your military might.
But Gulrishik, what's the point of the international community coming together once the attack has taken place?
They have to take
these
the
kind
people
of attacks have taken place repeatedly, and that an attack of that magnitude can certainly not be sidelined, and the international community coming together post the attack doesn't mean much, you know, if we've lost on so many lives.
You also have to take the people of India along.
Where is the political dialogue?
When you guys speak, I was quiet.
There has to be a political dialogue.
Right, make your point. Gulrishik, make your point. Go ahead.
See, the diplomacy, let me tell you how the diplomacy worked. Previous to our government, when 26/11 happened or many other incidents happened in India, what we were doing, because the world community was not with us, we were used to giving dossiers to Pakistan, claiming that this happened, and this is the reason you are behind all these things. Now we are not giving dossiers, we are giving them dose, and it is due to our will to fight the terror. And
Gulrez,
due to our international diplomacy, we are not
Gulrez,
giving
we don't
dossiers,
know for
we
sure.
Are giving direct dose.